guys, welcome back to my channel, and for today's video I'm going to be doing a e.l.f. review for you guys. And of course, as you may know or may not know, I am one of the e.l.f. haul girls for this year, and they had contacted me and sent me one last thing for the year. They ended up sending me one of the beauty books, and this one is the Jasmine A Whole New World beauty book. I got this in the beginning of the month and have been playing with it ever since I've gotten it. They do have other Disney Princess beauty books available at Walgreens. I have seen them there, and this Jasmine beauty book is the newest one that has came out. And this actually launched at Walgreens this month. If you are interested in purchasing this, then it is available at Walgreens, and this is a Walgreens exclusive, so you will not find this on the site. I was super excited that I got to play with it because once I opened it up, I saw the colors that it came in, and I was just like, wow, this is like, you know, different. So once you open it up, this is what it does look like. And it came with 7 shadows, an eyeliner, a little eyeshadow spongy brush, and a blush and a bronzer. And then it came with a little blush brush and a lip gloss. And then over here, it does say open here. And once you open it, it has a couple different looks that you could use with this whole palette. It does have a day look and a night look included, which I did like. And everything's like falling over here, so don't mind that. And then it comes with a little mirror, which I thought was cute as well. I absolutely love the eyeshadows. The colors were amazing. I actually completed this whole look on my face with this palette, and I will have a video of that, you know, later on in this video, just to show you another idea of what you could use with these shadows and, you know, the blush and the bronzer and whatnot. I like that they did include a variety of different shadows, and if I had to choose a favorite shadow, which I have been using a lot lately, I have been loving this Raja shadow. And this shadow is like the perfect transition shade. I have actually been using this alone with like a lot of other looks that I've been creating. But yeah, I have never used a shade like this as a transition, and I definitely love, love, love it. I love the bronzer, which you already know I do have on today. I like that the bronzer is very buildable, so if you are more of like a paler, you know, skin tone, then you're able to, you know, lightly put it on and able to work with it as well. Or if you're like more of a tan, then you can just build upon it, and that will give you the desired contour that you're looking for. And then the blush I've been obsessing over as well is a light pink, but it does have gold specks in it, which does give it a little bit of a glow. And I do have the lip product on today. It's kind of like a mauve-y, burgundy type color, but it doesn't come out true to color, which I'm not worried about at all. I like that it does have like a glossy appearance, and it does come out with a light tint, but it does work perfectly with the shadows in the beauty book. I just wanted to quickly go over the beauty book with you guys, share my thoughts, and I absolutely am obsessed with it. I have been using it, like I said, nonstop. If you happen to be one of those like Disney fanatics and you love everything princess or anything Disney, basically, this is something to definitely want to put in your collection. I think it's so cute, and I love that it comes like in a little book form. I guess that's enough of me rambling. I did create this look using this book, like I said, and I did film that, so I will jump right into that and show you guys how I came up with this look. So I started this look off with the e.l.f. eyelid primer, and I just pat that on my whole eye and then my under eye and inner corner. Dipping into the shade Ebu, I'm going to use that as a highlight for my brow bone, and then I highlight above my brow as well. I also take my pinky finger and blend out above my brow just so it doesn't look too harsh. Now going into the shade Raja, I am just taking that and using that as a transition shade and bringing it down to the crease. And then I'm going to dip into Aladdin and pat that on the inner part of my eyelids. And once I've completed that, I'm just going to take the shade Genie and apply that on the middle, make sure it blends with Aladdin, and bring it on the outer part of the eyelid as well. Now I'm going to take the shade Lagoo and mainly focus that on the outer part of my V, but also bringing it over into my crease. And once I've completed that, I'm just going to repack Aladdin, repack Genie, and then repack Raja just for that extra pop. Taking the shade Jafar, I'm just applying that on my lower lash line and my lower waterline. Then I'm going to take Raja and blend that below Jafar. Picking up the shade Jasmine, I'm going to apply that in my inner corners. Now I'm just going to quickly curl my lashes, apply a coat of mascara on my top and bottom lashes, and then line my upper waterline with the e.l.f. eyeliner. To start with the contouring, I'm dipping into the Forbidden Treasure bronzer, and I'm just going to contour the hollows of my cheeks, my temple, below my lower lip, and my jawline. Now picking up the blush Royal Palace, and I'm just applying that on the backs of my cheeks and bringing it to the apples of my cheeks. And then last, I'm picking up the e.l.f. lip color in Magic Carpet and applying that on my lips. And there you have it, ladies. Here is the final look using this Jasmine A Whole New World beauty book. Ladies, I guess that is everything for this video. If you guys have any questions about the look that I created or the beauty book, then just comment down below and let me know what's up. Like this video if you found it helpful, and please subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I would greatly appreciate it. I'll also list my Twitter, my Facebook page, and my Instagram around this area, so definitely go check that out, and I'll have the links down below as well, just to make it a little bit easier. But thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!